Peggy 18.
So, how do you like Shanghai?
Our ambition with Canelands 2 to create a more intense experience. It needs to be intense, not just visually looking intense, it needs to play intensely. It needs to be hard. It needs to be a lot of bullets in the air. You need to have those sweaty palms.
The camera looks like it's a documentary where some random camera guy is following these guys around through complete mayhem.
What have you got me in on?
I think the visual signature to Real is that it hasn't been planned, it hasn't been staged. It's something that just happened, and somebody just happened to film it.
Big man, eh?
All these artifacts in camera shake and funny distortions, all of it, of course, helped to give the image that quality we were searching for, which is believability, giving us a unique look that we feel strongly about.
We took the critique from them really seriously and fixed all the problems that they came up with.
Came up with a short list that needed to be addressed. That list consists of aiming in the shooting, cover system, AI. We didn't have an online co-op, which we do feature now.
Where is she?
This game is so visceral, so intense in your face that you're gonna be left without any skin left.